Know before you go! Number 1. Miami Beach, USA. Miami Beach on average is just 1.2 meters above sea level. Since 1985, the sea level has risen over 25 centimeters and the annual increase is growing exponentially. This rise has caused an increase of nearly 400% in tidal flooding across Florida since the year 2000. Miami Beach is considered to be pretty much ground zero when it comes to sea level flooding, but it won't actually be the first city to become submerged by the sea. Due to unstable or porous bedrock and groundwater pumping, other cities are a much greater risk. Stay tuned to the end of the video to find out which will be the first. Number 2, Alexandria, Egypt. Perhaps the saddest case on the list is Alexandria in Egypt. This city was flooded well over 2,000 years ago and is in serious danger of disappearing under the waves. Alexandria is surrounded on three sides by the Mediterranean Sea and has a lake behind it. Despite attempts to erect concrete barriers to protect the tide, in 2015 a severe storm flooded large parts of the city. From 1993 to 2012, the sea level rose approximately 2 millimeters per year. But since then, it has been increasing and is now approaching 4 millimeters per year. And due to the fact that Alexandria is built on a river delta and its foundations are mostly silt, it is also sinking at almost the same rate. Number 3. Ho Chi Minh, Vietnam. Like Alexandria, Ho Chi Minh is also built on a river delta, but approximately half of Ho Chi Minh is less than a meter above sea level. Ho Chi Minh City has grown incredibly quickly. It has 9 million residents, the last 2 million of which have come in the last 10 years. This rapid growth has not only added weight to the city, but also increased demand for water, which could only be supplied by wells and groundwater pumping. This, added to the development of its sponge-like green areas that could soak up rainwater, has led to the city sinking at an alarming rate, some areas as much as 6 centimeters per year. Number 4, New Orleans, USA. Yes, you probably guessed this one, but perhaps you expected it to be higher up on our list. About half of New Orleans is below sea level, and it continues to sink at a rate of about 5 centimeters a year. Thankfully, modern engineering and 350 miles of levees and flood walls and pump stations protect New Orleans and hold both the sea and the Mississippi River at bay. But as the city continues to sink and the seas continue to rise, who knows how long for? Number 5. Houston, USA. Houston is one of the flattest metropolitan areas in the US and is only on average around 15 meters above sea level. Some areas are already underwater. Removal of groundwater from underground aquifers causes the clay foundation to compact and the city sinks. Some areas are sinking as much as 5 centimeters a year. The Brownwood subdivision in Baytown is now almost entirely submerged and has been turned into a nature area with fishing piers. Number 6. Bangkok, Thailand. Bangkok was developed on marshland, its soft clay foundation is highly compressible, and the city's rapid growth means it just keeps on getting heavier. Some parts of it are only half a meter above sea level. Bangkok is actually sinking 10 times faster than the sea level is rising, and if nothing changes by 2030, some parts of the city will be underwater. And the Thai National Reform Council predicts that within 80 years, the entire city could be submerged. Number 7. Dhaka, Bangladesh. Dhaka has 20 million people, it's highly vulnerable to climate change, and experiences a drastic flooding event at least once every 5 years. Dhaka, like Bangkok, is another city that is predicted to be entirely below sea level by 2100. In fact, it is predicted that by 2050, the oceans will have flooded around 20% of Bangladesh's land, forcing at least 18 million people to leave their homes. Number 8. Lagos, Nigeria. Lagos is an island city with 14 million people. This low-lying city is comprised of a string of islands connected to one main island by three bridges. Lagos is under threat from both sides. The Lago Lagoon floods the city during the rainy season, and the rising seas and sand mining are eroding its coastline. Lagos Island is less than 2 meters above sea level, and sea levels are predicted to rise 2 meters by the end of this century. This means that by 2050, Lagos will be at least partially underwater. Number 9. Venice, Italy. Venice has always been in danger of flooding. However, groundwater pumping was banned decades ago, but still it continues to sink at a rate of about 2 to 4 millimeters a year. This subsidence is now no longer due to groundwater pumping, but because of the city's weight and the fact that the Adriatic plate Venice is built on is slowly getting pushed under the Apennine plate. It is predicted that the Adriatic Sea will rise a meter before the end of the century, and Venice will sink 40 centimeters. Venice already floods when the tide is higher than 80 centimeters, and a tide of 1.40 meters would flood 90% of Venice. So by 2050, St. Mark's Square could be permanently underwater, and a high tide would flood the entire city. Number 10, Jakarta, Indonesia. Jakarta is the fastest sinking city in the world. Built on swampy land with 13 rivers running through it, this city has grown so big that it can no longer hold its own weight. Parts of North Jakarta sink up to 25 centimeters per year, to the west around 15 centimeters, to the east around 10 centimeters, and the center around 2 centimeters. Over 40% of Jakarta is below sea level already, and predictions are that depending on how much the Java Sea rises, the city could be under complete submersion as early as 2030. President Joko Widodo announced in 2019 that Jakarta would no longer be the capital city, and that a new city he was building called Nusantara would become the capital. And so it looks like there's been a call to abandon ship, and Jakarta will sadly become the first megacity to fall victim to climate change. We hope you enjoyed this video. Let us know in the comments below before you go.